My name is Daniel Hepple and I study primary education at the University of Sunderland with qualified teacher status. So I decided to become a primary school teacher after volunteering at a local primary school in the coalfield area of Sunderland. And from then on, it was after my GCSEs and I just loved it and knew that that was the career for me. I decided the University of Sunderland was for me because I was aware of the reputation it had for education across the country, and also I was from Sunderland, and I went for my interview and all of the staff were so warm and inviting, and as well even the building, the atmosphere just felt nice, and it felt like a nice environment to be in. We learned a lot of theory-based practice at the University of Sunderland in lectures and seminars where we could discuss with other students. We could hear what other students were doing and what they were sort of testing out, and see if we were sort of sharing each other's ideas and put them into practice on our own placements and trying them with our own children. So I think that was really good. I hadn't thought about being a primary school teacher before. It was mainly because my mum's a primary school teacher and I'd finished my GCSEs and I thought, what do I do now? So I had other plans. I still wanted to go to sixth form, but teacher wasn't on my radar. So I just sort of went and volunteered in my mum's class and thought, quite like this, and this is what I want to do as well. So whilst I never say that I'm a primary school teacher because my mum was, but that sort of led me to this career. My favourite part of the primary education course were definitely going out to schools, meeting the children and sort of going into new communities that you weren't used to or that you weren't from. It's really nice to get to know those families and, you know, be a really, really good teacher and know that you're doing the best for those children. Whilst you're out in school, enjoy it and making those connections and links, because ultimately they could be your future employers. So I think that it's really important to, you know, try very best and show them who you are. I absolutely love working at Gillas Lane. Just all the children, I always saw in awe of all the children, of how amazing they are and the barriers that they overcome. Gillas Lane is in the top 5% most deprived communities in England. I know a lot of our children do have barriers to learning, but at Gillas Lane we think that there aren't excuses. We need to think of strategies and ways to overcome those. And I know that we do it really, really well here as a staff. We're all really supportive and work as a team, as well as the children working as teams. And we know that nobody at Gillas Lane is left behind.